The new 4000 HP Lamborghini 63 is a cruiser that will make your supercar jealous. This new machine is available for a heart-wrenching cost of $3.4 million, that too on a pre-order. Technomar's Lamborghini 63 has the raging bull's DNA, from the Aventador steering wheel to leather racing seats, and it's very, very fast. This speedy new Lamborghini yacht is like a supercar on water. Designers for the Technomar Lamborghini 63 made sure to infuse Lamborghini's DNA wherever they could, including its top end of 69 miles per hour. The first unit of the new Technomar Lamborghini 63 speedboat has been launched at the headquarters of the Italian Sea Group in Marina di Carrara, Italy. The launch ceremony was attended by the design and the construction team, who have been working on producing the first hull since the announcement of the new series in summer 2020 at Boat International Virtual Boat Show. After having hit the water for the first time in 3 weeks ago, the 19.2-meter for Lamborghini 63 has gained plenty of attention in and around the Italian Sea Group shipyard. Lamborghini is lending its DNA to create a new 63-foot yacht that will reach 69 miles per hour, a blistering sea speed for a motorboat of its size. The Technomar for Lamborghini 63 is a collaboration between Automobile Lamborghini and the Italian Sea Group's Technomar brand. The 19.2-meter motor yacht weighs 24 tons and is a crossover of the two brands, designed to satisfy customers who both enjoy super yachts and supercars. The first hull features a distinctive gold hull paint and details that reference the color of the Italian flag. All the models are customizable to the owner's wish. The company said today that the first of the limited edition series will launch early next year. The name and the length of the yacht comes from the 1963, the year Lamborghini was founded. Offering a look inside to the first Technomar for Lamborghini 63, the yacht has integrated recognizable Lamborghini sports car featuring as carbon fiber materials and the protective hard drop that contributed to the yacht's ultra-lightweight boat classification of 24 tons. The most significant innovative features at the heart of the concept are speed and the dynamism of lightweight engineering, adds the yacht. The motor yacht project, developed by the Italian Sea Group, started with several collaborative sessions with the contribution of Lamborghini Centro style and inspiration from Lamborghini Sian FKP37. The hybrid super sports car, incorporating benchmark new supercapacitors and material science technology that anticipates the future with an unmistakable design and completely customizable color and details. The 63's design was inspired by Lamborghini Sian FKP37. It's the hybrid supercar that was the first to use the supercapitator technologies. Along with the classic Lambos of previous decades, this sports car and yacht manufacturer collaborated closely on every facet of the design, focusing on the yacht's speed and the lightweight components, including the carbon fiber exterior. The yacht weighs just 24 tons. It was a challenge because reaching high speeds on roads and high seas requires very, very different engineering skills, especially when retaining the Lamborghini design. Yet, both sides believe that the collaboration has been super successful. The bow highlights pay homage not only to the Sian FKP37, but also to the Lamborghini concept car Tezzo Milanero, which are both distinctive for the Y-shaped front lights. The lines also include the reference to Lamborghini Miura and the counteract of 60s and 70s, while the hardtop inspired by Lamborghini's roadsters. The 63 will be powered by twin 2000 HP MAN V12 diesels, which provides a 69 miles per hour top end, making her the fastest of the Technomar fleet. Owners of the limited edition 63, there will be, of course, the only 63 built. You can choose the same colors and the materials, and the car owners opt from Lamborghini's ad personam program. The interior will be offered in two different layouts. The designers were keen to reinterpret the helm of the nautical style, but with the look of a sports car. As in Lamborghini's supercars, the helm will be finished in carbon fiber, with Lamborghini's carbon skin in seats and on the dash. The steering wheel is also styled the same as Lamborghini, and the engines will have the same start and stop button. Technomar for Lamborghini 63 is not merely an exercise in design and style, but it represents the vanguard of luxury speedboats. Inspired by Lamborghini's super sports car performance, two of the most innovative elements are at the core of the design: the speed and the dynamic lightness. Like the supercar siblings, the motor yacht will feature extensive use of carbon fiber, guaranteeing an ultra-light boat classification with maximum maximum of 24 tons for 63 feet in length, and it's the fastest Technomar performance yacht to date. Looking inside of the Technomar by Lamborghini will feature two bedrooms and a bathroom, all of which are 100% customizable to the owner's taste through the Lamborghini Ad Personam program. So guys, that's all that I have for today. For more exciting videos, make sure to like, comment and subscribe.